ladies and gentlemen, I present to you the most feared aircraft in the world today.